thick, thick and juicy? About how thick it is.
It's pretty thick. Hi, I'm David, and I love burgers, so when I was asked if I would have a burger, the only response was, obviously.
So my name is Max, and I am doing this because when someone offers me like pretty juicy meat, I'm definitely down on that.
Rachel Miller, and when I was offered to come do this, they told me it was free, so that's why I'm here. Demanding. It's
God, Rachel.
I know. So.
He was wearing a bow tie. I can't even remember what his name was.
I like that you remember that.
The lost thing that gave me his number.
You getting ready to go?
The bun's not so good. It's just kind of plain and blah. The meat was really yummy, juicy. The toppings were pretty good. There were some fries, and I think the only good thing was the sauce that went with them. Just got it. So maybe like 3.5.
So I'd say for the bun, it was a little dry. It wasn't my favorite. I don't like when things are dry. So that wasn't great. The toppings were really good. I mean, it's a mushroom burger, so it had a nice layer of fungus on top. I don't know, it just wasn't like as juicy as I normally like. I like big juicy thing. And then the cheese fries were really good. I mean, anything smothered in bacon that I get to dip in ranch, I'm gonna be
The burger was really good, but the bun itself was pretty dry. It's a bacon cheeseburger, so it's because it's bacon, it obviously makes it better. Overall, I'd give it probably about a 3 out of 5 red specs.
Okay, so I've got the Deluxe Burger, no grilled onion. Classic cheeseburger, was that you? Mushroom burger.
Fire. She's had it for a couple months now and has never been able to figure out anything and how to do with it. So
it's just been exciting. This burger was by far better. The bun was better, it was juicier, the mushrooms were bigger and like not chopped off as much. It was just so good I can't even talk. It was like greasier. This one actually had a sauce on it too that was really, really good. And the cheese fries were crispier.
and they had a mixture of like sauce and actual cheese and bacon and chives, and the ranch was good, and it was amazing.
This burger was fantastic. It's once again the bacon cheeseburger. Normally the bun was like perfect. It's soft, it's moist, and it's one of the things that I like about it is that it has two thin patties on it, which is a really good thing. The way that they do it, it's a greasy burger. It's just so good. It has deluxe sauce on it, which is our special sauce, and it has pickles on it. It's a lightly toasted bun. It's definitely 5 out of 5 Razorbacks.
Like, this burger was like really good. It had like a good like lettuce and tomato combination. It was like juicy and the bun was like squishy and nice. And it just like overall was like a fantastic burger. Still doing it. Like,
yeah. What he said. Yeah. 5 out of 5.
Wedgie right now? I don't know that your finger is supposed to be there.